is fun, and you can make your own designs with it and do like your own kind of art with it. All food has like a background in the culture. So when you make a plate, like let's say a taco for example, you realize the taco comes from Mexico because it has green lettuce, red tomato, tomato sauce, white sour cream. That makes the Mexican fly. So that's how you know it comes from Mexico. Making food for other people to make me feel good. I remember I made fried chicken for my grandmother, and she ain't never had fried chicken. She ate jerk chicken because she's Jamaican. It made me feel good that I fed the whole house. Everybody enjoyed it. And just cooking, that's what cooking's supposed to do. Make everybody in the house feel good and make you